Oh no! Adam? Are you all right?
I'm not well, that's for sure.
Well, how you just fell in this old well is beyond me. Still, I'm glad you're okay.
Touching as that may be, I think you should come down here. This place is... well, I don't know what this place is.
Family tree painted on it. You might have actually stumbled upon something here.
You mean I've made a well-planned discovery? But no matter. Opening this door will make that crystal clear. Size of this place. Now do you see I've stumbled upon the remains of Solomon's palace?
I'm not sure yet, but I just know this is what those Clairvaux guys are after. There must be something of great value to them here.
Solomon's riches, perhaps? And since they've been digging in the wrong place, I propose we'll beat them to it. Let's keep exploring. Thank you.
know just what we need.
Don't worry. I'll find a way. There it is.
After Eden, we moved past the whole collapsing cavern thing.
I think the Clairvaux engineers didn't get the message and started using dynamite to expose this place faster. We should hurry. Here, Spidey.
Adam.
Adam.
By the way, when we were listening in on the Clairvaux, why do you think that mischievous manager said we mean absolutely nothing?
That's still bothering you, is it? I'm guessing our Eden adventure was just a tiny part of a much greater scheme.
Well, opening this door is just a tiny part of our much greater scheme. And there's absolutely nothing Mr. Arrogant can do about it. Door mechanism is beyond me. But never mind. Onward, Evelyn!
I was right. Look at those painted walls. Adam, we are indeed standing in Solomon's palace.
Well, of course we are. Figured that one out hours ago. It took you a while longer, but it's all right.
It's all right? Who do you think?
Perfectly all right. I'm the brain and you're the looks. Nothing wrong with that.
Oh, you'd be surprised just how much is wrong. Just when I thought you were starting to... Oh, forget it. You're on your own.
Oh, come on. I meant it as a compliment. Where are you going? so incredibly stubborn, exploring an ancient palace all by herself. Of course, I would never do such a thing. Still no sign of her. How does she solve all these puzzles so fast? Let's see. How about if I align these disks? turning discs. One of my specialties. Now, Evelyn can't be far, can she? Evelyn, oh, come on, don't be like that. I know you're not just the looks. I'm the brains, remember? I know these things.
So, you no longer think I'm some sort of pretty-looking novelty item, sort of like your cap.
You think my cap is pretty? No. No, of course I don't feel that way.
Oh, very well. I can't stay mad at you now, can I? Come on. Use the stuff that's underneath that pretty cap of yours and help me solve this one.
Oh man, another disc puzzle. Do we really have to solve this?
Unfortunately, I think we do. Now, as you might have noticed, we've reached the heart of the palace. This, in fact, used to be Solomon's throne room, and I'm guessing his riches can't be far off.
Is that an educated guess?
All of my guesses are educated, Adam. Now, hear me out. These discs are oil pumps. They're connected by gutters to several oil basins in front of the throne. And according to this inscription, igniting those basins should open a secret entrance behind the throne.
Come again? Oh, never mind. I'll just solve the stupid puzzle for you.